What's up YouTube, it's Sufan from TechSycon. On my last video, not the back of the video, that last video of reading the deleted message, that's only for iPhone. In this video, I'm going to show you guys the trick to get that to working on an Android device. So let's begin. Like iPhone, Android don't have option to tick like what to see, but we can have a lucky patcher, but I don't think the lucky patcher is good enough. So I prefer WhatsApp Plus. So for this trick, you need to install WhatsApp Plus or GB WhatsApp or JT WhatsApp. The choice will be yours. I prefer WhatsApp Plus from Gymtek. That's com.whatsapp from Gymtek. So if you are on official WhatsApp and you want this, that is you want to read the deleted message, just uninstall the official WhatsApp and reinstall this WhatsApp Plus from Gymtek. I will leave the link in the description. You can download it from there. Also, if you want to preserve the chat backup, that you want all the chat to move from the official WhatsApp to WhatsApp Plus, you can follow the guide over there to backup. That is the last video I done for this video. It's a little bit link between this and that video. So let's begin to the trick. For this, you need to press the three dot on the WhatsApp menu and choose privacy option and enable the anti revoke. So after enabling that, there is no need to like reboot like in iPhone, but the anti revoke has been enabled. So when the sender send you a message and delete the message, you will get a notification that the message have been revoked, but the message will not be deleted from your WhatsApp. There is no side icon like in iPhone, that is the round no action button like in iPhone for to understand that is it's a revoke message, but you can see the revoke message and the notification will be there to notify you about that. For this video, I'm going to showcase this trick. On the left side, we got the sender. On the right side, we got the receiver. On the left side, I'm going to send a message to the receiver and I'm going to delete the message. So in there, you can find that there is a notification from WhatsApp that the message has been revoked, that Sufan revoked the message, and you can still see the deleted message from the WhatsApp. So that's all about this video, guys. Also, by using this anti revoke method, you can still see the deleted media. That is, if I send that media to someone else and deleted that media can be still seen by using this trick. So it's a very good to find all the media and chat. So that's all about this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Talk to you next one.